Welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Last three podcasts, we've been working on this macro that will auto-increment the invoice number. Now, let's finish this up. The first thing I want to do is I want to assign that to a shortcut key. So if we go to Tools, Macro, and Macros, we'll find that new invoice macro and choose Options, and choose what shortcut key we want to use. Well, Ctrl+I is already italics, Ctrl+N is already new workbook. Maybe we'll use Ctrl+Shift+N, click OK, and then click Cancel. We don't need to run it right now. And I'm going to save this workbook, the macro workbook, Save As. And instead of as a workbook, I'm going to save it as an add-in. It's near the bottom of the list. Microsoft Office Excel add-in. That automatically moves to the add-ins folder. That's a good thing. And we'll call this the new invoice add-in. Click Save. Now I can close that add-in. We'll open a new workbook. We'll go to Tools, Add-ins, and we're going to browse. So we choose New Invoice, click OK. All right, now the beautiful thing about that is the macro will always be available. It won't be appearing in the window menu, but anytime we hit the magic shortcut key, Ctrl+Shift+N, it will bring in a brand new invoice for us with the next number. Let's try it again, File, Close, and then Ctrl+Shift+N, and we're good to go. Now, you could also add a button to the toolbar, or in 2007 to the Quick Access toolbar, to go out and run that macro. But basically now, we have very simple, it took four podcasts admittedly, but that's what, 10, 12 minutes to create a system that will generate new invoices for us with the next invoice number every time. Well, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.